government officials insist that this is an isolated incident. If the captain is pregnant, if you come in contact with the infected, think of immediate medical. The dead are indeed back to life. And religious figures are calling it the end of the world.
These are the ends of faith. All of humanity should gather as one prayer for the preservation of the being and soul.